Hello friends, in the third lecture of indefinite integral we will do some examples, very basic examples with the formulas we are familiar with. Number one example is integration of x square, means integration of x square dx. We are familiar with formula x to the power n dx integration is equals to x to the power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1 plus c, where n not equals to minus 1. Here n equals to 2 and that is not equals to minus 1. So this will be there is no need of integration sign. X to the power 2 plus 1 divided by 2 plus 1 plus c, that is equals to x to the power 3 by 3 plus c. This is one example. If we take the same function in inverse form, 1 by x square, integration of 1 by x square dx, and this is very simple, we can do that, but I am doing again. Dx is equals to x to the power minus 2 plus 1 divided by minus 2 plus 1 plus c, and that is equals to 1 by x minus negative sign plus c. And for third example, if we integrate 1, just 1, means just 1 dx, and 1 can be written as x to the power 0 dx. So x to the power 0 plus 1 divided by 0 plus 1 plus c, that is x plus c. So these are the three very simple example of indefinite integral and very basic formula, the use of this formula. And this is end of the lecture. Thank you.